As you guys can see, I'm on the new Gorilla Tag map. In this video, I'll be showing you guys everything that this new Gorilla Tag map gives us. The first thing I'll be showing you guys is the ice. As you can see, this map is basically all ice. And there's a good and bad thing about it. The good thing is that it's pretty fast, as you can see right here. And you can gain tons of momentum from this. The bad thing is you physically cannot walk on it. Only ways you can get out is just pushing on the walls very hard or hitting the walls like I did right there. But you can do a lot of glitches on them. As you can see right there, already got launched really far. And you gain tons of momentum on them. Next thing I'll be talking about is the new pine trees, as you can see right here. They're pretty cool, but pretty hard to branch on. This map isn't really based on branching anyways, but it gives us a new variant of a tree in Gorilla Tag, because we've only really seen, I think, one. But this is the second one. It's my favorite thing. Is the slides. So we're gonna go up there. And it's a pretty cool thing to get up there. If we come over here, there is this cool spiral staircase. To get to it, you have to basically slide. But yeah, you can run up this. There's probably faster ways to get up here, but just going up this way. And as you can see, there's a slide. Not sure if this really counts as a slide, but I guess it's a slide. It's a huge ramp. You can get pretty far. And yeah, these slides are pretty good. It goes around basically the whole map. You go in a circle. And there's actually two ways you can go on the slide. You can maybe see that part right there. It splits. You go either down or across more. Just keep going around, which I've never been up, but I'm always going down. So I'll be showing you guys the slide down. Whee! As you can see up here, two parts right there. You can see right there. There's a second part. I don't know why, I just can't get up there. But yeah, so that's pretty long. It's still going and it ends right here.